When going through the Red Dead Online trader role, you should always produce the maximum amount of goods. Not only is this the most efficient way to play so that you're not going back and forth for every one or two goods that you manage to build up as part of a delivery, but it also means that you're going to be able to increase your money. There is an additional bonus for once you get a full max 100 compared to if you was just to go and sell at 99.